10 ways meat eaters are ruining the world. Number 10, climate change. Raising animals for food produces 18% of all greenhouse gas emissions. More greenhouse gases than the entire transportation sector combined. Cows alone produce 150 billion gallons of methane per day, and methane has a global warming potential 86 times that of CO2 on a 20-year time frame. To keep temperature rise within 2 degrees Celsius, climate scientists calculate that human activity can add no more than another 565 gigatons of carbon dioxide into the atmosphere by 2050. However, at the present rate, we will exceed that limit by 2030, just from animal agriculture alone. Number 9, water waste. 5% of water consumed in the U.S. is used by private homes, but 55% of water consumed in the U.S. is used for animal agriculture. A staggering 2,500 gallons of water are needed to produce just 1 pound of beef. 1,000 gallons of water are required to produce just 1 gallon of milk. Californians use an average of 1,500 gallons of water per person per day, but close to half of that water usage is associated with producing meat and dairy products. Sorry, meat eaters, it's not almonds that are responsible for California's drought. Number 8, ocean extinction. As of 2015, global fish consumption was reportedly 4 times more than it was in 1950. According to the United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization, over 25% of all the world's fish stocks are either overexploited or depleted, and 52% are fully exploited. Thus, a total of almost 80% of the world's fisheries are fully to overexploited, depleted, or in a state of collapse. Scientists estimate that we could see fishless oceans by 2048. Additionally, for every 1 pound of fish caught, up to 5 pounds of unintended marine species are caught and discarded as bykill. As many as 650,000 whales, dolphins, and seals are killed every year by fishing vessels. Number 7, rainforest destruction. Animal agriculture is responsible for up to 91% of Amazon rainforest destruction. 1 to 2 acres of rainforest are cleared every second. Up to 137 plant, animal, and insect species are lost every day due to rainforest destruction. Tropical forests previously acted as a vital carbon sink, taking carbon from the atmosphere and turning it into oxygen. But due to deforestation, the trend has reversed. Rainforests now emit almost twice as much carbon as they consume, worsening, rather than helping, prevent climate change. Number 6, starvation. 82% of starving children live in countries where their food is fed to animals, which are then eaten by those in Western countries. In 2011, there was a record harvest of grain globally, with over 2.5 billion tons, but half of that was fed to animals in the meat and dairy industries. If that 2.5 billion tons of grain were fed to people instead of animals, there would be no more world hunger. Enough plant-based food is produced annually to feed 10 billion people if none of this food were used for animal agriculture. Eliminating animal agriculture means no one would need to starve. Number 5, antibiotic resistance. Most livestock animals across most of the planet are raised with doses of antibiotics on most days of their lives. Over 63,000 tons of antibiotics per year. 80% of antibiotics sold in the U.S. are for livestock. The result of the livestock industry's abuse of antibiotics for over 50 years has created superbacteria, which are becoming resistant to antibiotics. 23,000 people die each year from bacterial or fungal infections that no longer respond to antibiotics. And it's only going to get worse as antibiotics become less and less effective. The World Health Organization claims antimicrobial resistance is one of the most serious threats to global health and security. They warn that we are nearing a post-antibiotic era in medicine. Number 4, the number one cause of death. Heart disease is the number one cause of death in the United States, responsible for over 500,000 deaths annually. However, that doesn't have to be the case. By giving up animal products and eating only plants, science has shown that people can not only prevent but actually reverse heart disease. Despite some claims online, there are no studies showing that eating eggs and meat in moderation can improve heart disease.
So one of the things you can do is eat bacon in moderation.
By eliminating heart disease, the United States would save $48 trillion. That's three times the gross domestic product. Number three, poisoning the food supply. The poultry industry is responsible for massive environmental contamination. 2 million pounds of arsenic-containing drugs are fed to chickens annually in the United States in an effort to control parasites. But what happens to all the contaminated chicken feces? Arsenic-bearing poultry manure is used as fertilizer. Crops like rice readily absorb arsenic from contaminated soils, thereby transferring it to people, including those of us who don't even eat chicken. It's no coincidence that the rice found to be most contaminated with arsenic originate from some of the top poultry-producing states in the U.S., such as Arkansas, Texas, and Missouri. Number two, planetary impact. Producing animal products for food requires far more resources than does producing plants for food. Giving up animal products and embracing a plant-based diet will save 1,100 gallons of water, 45 pounds of grain, 30 square feet of forested land, and 20 pounds CO2 equivalent per person per day. Individuals who follow a vegan diet produce the equivalent of 50% less carbon dioxide, 1/11th less oil, 1/13th less water, and 1/18th less land compared to those who consume animal products in their diet. Number one, scientists' dire warning to humanity. 16,000 scientists just signed a warning to humanity regarding the health of the planet in late 2017. What are they warning us about exactly? Human-caused climate change, ocean dead zones, depleted fisheries, water pollution, deforestation, loss of biodiversity, all of which are the direct result of animal agriculture. The message is very clear. If people don't heed this warning, there will be catastrophic consequences for our planet, threatening the very survival of our species. So that was 10 ways meat eaters are ruining the world. Which did you find most shocking? And what do you intend to do about it? Leave your comments down below. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. If you found it informative and enlightening, please share it with a friend.